Alright, what's up guys, the Blue Fuzz is for another video, as I'm doing some weird gameplay. This game is going to be called Damp Factory, a game for the PS2 and I think GameCube, that's my guess. And I don't want to answer somebody's name, so moving on. So, yeah, I guess we have to. Alright. So, in the desk right now is the Persona 4 Arena soundtrack. So, and me and my cousin right here.
What's up, guys?
His name came on. We're going to dance to all the songs in the soundtrack. I'm going to do three, and he's going to do three. So, and unfortunately, you guys might have to see maybe 30 seconds of the first dance. So, yeah, let's just do it. The first song is the arena. Wait, hold up a second here. The arena, Naked Mix. Come on, hold this while I start dancing. I should have planned this earlier, but whatever. We're doing it now. Alright guys, here it is. Thank you. at the arena, Naked Mix. Next up, we're, I'm gonna play my name. Yeah. That's mostly the next step. Alright, so next is The Hero from Juness, Electro Mix. And this be done by my cousin, Kamon. You doing it.
I need rap music.
Break that rap music, you're doing it. Alright guys, so this is Kamon with his song of The Hero from Juness. The Electro Mix. And I'm gonna be on the controller showing you guys how to actually, if you actually play the game, this is what you're supposed to do on the dance pad that I'm doing on the controller. So, yeah, here we go. You ready? You ready now?
No!
Come on! You ready? What are you doing anyway? Here we go! The Hero from Juness. Thank you. was Kamon with the hero of Juness. You have any comments, Kamon?
Screw you.
Hey, you better not say that now because you got more song to play. Alright, see you guys later for some more videos. Peace.